acting like you're in Sesame Street.
She has made 100 tackles. Do you know how many 100 is?
It's 100. 99 plus 1. 98 plus 2.
93 plus 4. Oh, no way, is it? That's great tackle.
Soap opera. An episode of Twilight Zone. An infomercial.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, brand new shampoo and bottle, only $99.95.
Cheerleaders like us, you
and two.
Do you like cheerleaders? Well, we all do. Buy one for a week for $99.
A war movie. I said horror movie. Christmas special. Funniest home videos.
Now it's time to see another clip. This time of two cheerleaders in a pep rally mauling one of the hockey players.
Murder mystery. Documentary.
This is how you open up a dead person. You take their thing right here and you spread it like bats. Of course, we're not sanitary. What are you supposed to do with the Ebola victims, stupid? Can you eat this?
Yes!
Put it on your George Foreman grill.
Talk show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to talk about how do you open a human body? Exactly, how do you open a human body?
Oh, that depends on whether or not you're going to eat it.
No, that's because now.
Excuse me. I'm talking.
I'm Dr. Nash.
Well, I'm Dr. Shorts.
I'm Dr.
And Sports Center. Time. I'm not real sure exactly how any of that relates to a pep rally, but nice metamorphosis. Ladies and gentlemen, Carnegie Improv.